the Trinity Irish Dancers are known around the world as the best of the best. And you might remember last year, it was my final performance with these young ladies. I did it for 3 years, and I'm not going to pull a Jordan and come back at least the first year. So I think I should have the girls do it on their own. But I have promised and reassured them that next year, skinny legs and all, I will be back to perform for them. Are you ladies ready? Can you do it without me? You don't know. They said, see, they love me. All right, take it away, my girls and two boys.
Worked so hard for it.
Maggie, there you are, because everyone looks like in their wigs. Maggie, you're going to be performing in a championship in Scotland in April?
Wow.
Yep, I'm going to the World Championships for Irish dancing, so I'm really excited.
I understand every kid in your family, all six of them except for the 15-month-old, are a part of the Trinity Irish Dancers?
Yep, they all are.
You are? So you guys have to come on over here, guys. Come here. You look like Peter Parker. He looks like the kid who plays Spider-Man. So I have a challenge for Mike. He doesn't know I'm doing this. I will dance with the Trinity Irish Dancers next year. You girls train me if you dance with the boys.
I'll dance with them. Sure, no problem.